According to the planned diversion, motorists coming from Kampala heading to Masaka and beyond will be required to branch off from Total Petrol Station in Mpiji to the Mpiji Town roundabout. They will then proceed to Kalagala Road, where they will rejoin Masaka Highway and vice versa to road users heading to Kampala. UNRWA spokesperson Alan Sempebwa called on all road users to adhere to road traffic signs and also follow guidance from the concerned personnel on ground.
Preparations to start the construction of an interchange between Mpiji and Kalagala, and as such we've also made arrangements to divert traffic at this section next to the Total Petrol Station. Traffic from Kampala will be diverted at the petrol station. Into town, roundabout, and ultimately get off onto the main Kampala-Masaka Highway at Kalagala. And likewise, traffic from Mbarara and other places, Masaka, coming to Kampala will divert at Kalagala, get onto the Fiji Road, and connect back to the Masaka Highway at the Total Petrol Station. So we made the preparations, including safety, diversion signs, to ensure that traffic is guided appropriately and adequately right before the point of diversion.
Sempebwa, who toured the diversion route and also the place where the interchange is scheduled to be constructed, appealed to motorists to use directional signage erected along the road and also avoid inconveniencing other road users and people around those areas.
Much traffic getting onto the Mpiji Road. As a result, we will see congestion in the town. So we would like to call upon those trading within the town to exercise caution, not to be careful to look out for other road users, but also to be careful not to trade within the main carriageway, because we're going to have more traffic volumes onto this Mpiji Road as a diversion. But also a call to motorists. But as we get onto the diversion, let's look out for other road users. We have traders, we have crossing, we have children, we have street parking. Let's be mindful of other road users and use the road cautiously.
The construction of the interchange is expected to take 8 months to complete, and the works are being done by a Chinese company.
We are also working hand in hand with the
Report by Simon Sechide for the news.